Student, how are you? I hope you all are at home in good health. Students, what do you do at home? Do you study or no? Doing only fun? No, beta. You should be take out a little time for your study. Don't forget it. In last session, I have taught you a grammar topic, pronouns. I will take out worksheet. Have you learned properly pronouns? But now I am going to teach a unit 1 in text. The name of unit 1 is question for question. Students, it is a very big lesson, but today I will teach you only one part of a lesson. First, I will read the lesson, then I will explain the lesson. So, everybody has to give attention at me, hear me properly, and then I will tell you what do you do after that. Okay, beta? Now give attention. Here is an imaginary interview with a famous astronaut Sunita Williams. Imaginary means kalpanik. Interview means mulakat. And astronaut means avkash yatri. Interviewer came to her for taking the interview of her, Sunita Williams. Interviewer, hello. Miss Sunita Williams, welcome to our program. Sunita Williams, hello, nice meeting you. Interviewer, where do you work? Sunita Williams, at NASA as a flight engineer. Flight means uddayan, engineer means engineer. Here interviewer asks the questions, where do you work? Means tame kya kaam karo cho? Sunita Williams gave answer that I work at NASA as a flight engineer. Then interviewer asked the questions again. Where were you born? Tame kya janmya tha? Sunita Williams told that Ohio. Interviewer, what is your date of birth? Date of birth ele janma tarikh. Sunita Williams, 19 September 1965. Interviewer, where did you get your graduations from? Tame tamari snatak ni upadhi क्या थी मेरी हती? ग्रेजुएशन मीन्स बेटा स्नातकनी उपाधि. सुनीता विलियम्स, आई डिड माय ग्रेजुएशन फ्रॉम फ्लोरिडा इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी. फ्लोरिडा इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी, वेर इज इट बेटा? इट इज़ एट अमेरिका. एंड शी गॉट दिस ग्रेजुएशन फ्रॉम दैट यूनिवर्सिटी. डू अंडरस्टैंड नाउ? इंटरव्यूअर, विच स्पेशल आइटम्स डिड यू ब्रिंग विथ यू इन द स्पेस फर्स्ट टाइम? मीन्स what did you take, what did you bring in the space first time? जोड़े શું લઈ ગયા હતા અવકાશ જતી વખતે? તમે તમારી જોડે શું લઈ ગયા હતા? He asked the questions to Sunita Williams. Sunita Williams told that the Bhagavad Gita, a small idol of Ganesha, and a letter written in Hindi by my father. Means the Bhagavad Gita, what is Bhagavad Gita beta? It is our religious book. And a small idol of Ganesha means Ganesh Bhagwani Nani Murti. And a letter written in Hindi by my father. My father means her father. Hindi ma lakhelo tena pappano patra. A tron vastu Sunita Williams jode lai gaya tha. Interviewer, who inspired you in your life and work? Means by whom inspirations? By whom inspirations in your life and work? Sunita Williams, by Mahatma Gandhi. Sunita Williams told that by Mahatma Gandhi I inspired. Interviewer, what is your country of origin? Tame kaya desh na cho? Sunita Williams, India. In fact, my father Deepak Pandya is from Gujarat. Her father also, he is also from Gujarat. means from India. Now Sunita Williams also, she was born in 1965 September, but she is from Gujarat. She is an Indian. Now only one Sunita Williams is not only astronaut, but Kalpana Chawla and Rakesh Sharma. Rakesh Sharma went on 2nd April 1984, and at that time our Prime Minister Indira Gandhi asked him questions, how does India look from space? So Rakesh Sharma replied that सारे जहां से अच्छा हिंदुस्तान हमारा. वी आर प्राउड ऑफ दिस थ्री पर्सन्स, सुनीता विलियम्स, कल्पना चावला एंड राकेश शर्मा. दिस वन पार्ट इज ओवर नाउ स्टूडेंट्स. नाउ यू राइट डाउन द न्यू वर्ड्स, ऑपोजिट वर्ड्स, सिनोनिम वर्ड्स एंड वर्कशीट टू. I have written the example in the worksheet. You check it, you read it, and try to give the answers of other sentences. Okay? Stay home, stay safe. Bye, beta.